Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome to physics class. In the previous classes, we have learned about Fourier camera, a measuring instrument with the help of which we can measure the length. Now we are going to recall the structure of vernier caliper because our today's topic is working of a vernier caliper. So in the last class, what we have learned that vernier caliper has two scale, vernier scale and main scale. And you can see the main scale and this one is the vernier scale. So if you want to take the reading with the help of vernier caliper, if you want to measure the length of any object with the help of vernier caliper, then first of all, you have to check the zero. As you know that vernier caliper has two scale, main scale and vernier scale. Both the scales have zero. So if the zero mark of the main scale is coinciding with the zero mark of vernier scale. This is the zero mark of vernier scale. So if both the zeros are coinciding with each other, it means that no zero error. And you can take the reading, you can measure the diameter of any small objects, you can measure the internal diameter of test tube, you can note down the reading directly. So what you have to do first of all, you are supposed to find out the zero error, that it has zero error or not. In the last class, what we have learned that there are two types of zero error, positive zero error and negative zero error. So if the zero error is there and we know that the zero error is positive or negative, then the necessary correction can be made to find the correct measurement. So first of all, take note down the zero error, then take the reading and then do the correction. Take it to have a correct reading. So such a correction is called zero correction. We do this zero correction after taking the reading if the measuring instrument or the vernier caliper has zero error. If there is no zero error, there is no need of zero correction. Now again look at the diagram of zero error. It has sphere here, and with the help of vernier caliper, we can measure the diameter of a small sphere. This length is called diameter of sphere, right? So if you want to take a reading on vernier caliper, then first of all, we take the main scale reading. How we can take the main scale reading? By noting the complete divisions of main scale past the vernier scale zero. So how the zero of vernier scale has passed how many divisions on main scale? So we take the main scale reading with the help of zero of vernier scale and vernier division. Then we note the vernier division. How we note the vernier division? Find the vernier scale division that is coinciding with any division on the main scale. Any division of vernier scale which is coinciding with any division on the main scale, we note that division. We ab jab practice karenge to fir aapko andaza ho jayega. So we are going to do the practice. This is example number one. What is the reading of the vernier caliper as shown in the figure below? So if this is the figure, it has two scale, main scale and vernier scale. Zero is of vernier scale is here. It means that it has not passed this first line. What is the reading? The main scale reading is 10.0 centimeter. But if the zero is here, agar ye zero isko pass kar jata, it means that the reading is 10.1 centimeter, but it has not passed. That's why what is the reading? 10.0 centimeter. Now see that which division is coinciding. So you can see that all these divisions are not coinciding, but this division is coinciding. They both are in a straight line. So it means that the second division is coinciding. So mean scale reading is 10.0, 1 year scale reading is second division. We multiply this 2 with least count of 1 year caliper, that is 0.01 centimeter. When we multiply it, what we have 0.02 centimeter. So we add both the readings, this first one and the third one, 10.0 centimeter plus 0.02 centimeter. When we add both these readings, what is the total reading? 10.02 centimeter. Right. Now here we have the second example of 1 year caliper. You can see that this zero is here. What is the main scale reading? 4.3. Reading of main scale is 4.3 centimeter. And which division is coinciding? These divisions are not coinciding. It is very near, but still it is not coinciding. These three divisions, they are not coinciding. This one is quite near, but still it is not coinciding. This fifth division is coinciding with the main scale division. So what is the 1 year scale reading? Fifth division. We multiply this fifth division with the accuracy of 1 year caliper, that is the least count, 0.01 centimeter. And what we have, 0.05 centimeter. By adding 4.3 with 0.05 centimeter, we have total reading 4.30 plus 0.05 centimeter. Therefore, the reading of the 1 year caliper is 4.35 centimeter. Now the fourth example. Here again, you can see the main scale and the 1 year scale. How we come to know that this is the main scale and this is the 1 year scale? Because it has, the 1 year scale has 10 divisions. What is the main scale reading? Here you can see 3 and 4. 3 centimeter and 4 centimeter. This line means that 5th centimeter. It means that it is 4, it is 3, 2, 1 will may be here somewhere, and then the 3rd centimeter, 3 centimeter. So what is the reading? 3.4 centimeter. The main scale reading is 3.4 centimeter. Which division is coinciding? Now again, have a look. This division is coinciding. Which line? It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It means that the seventh division is coinciding with the line on main scale. So what is the reading? 7. Then we multiply 7 with the least count, what we have? 0.07. And when we add 3.4 centimeter with 0.07, then what we have? 3.4 centimeter. Total reading is 3.4 centimeter. Now let's watch a video. वीडियो है, इसको आप देखेंगे तो आपके और कॉन्सेप्ट्स जो है वो क्लियर होंगे. ठीक है, सो लेट्स वॉच अ वीडियो.
एक्सरसाइज नंबर वन. व्हाट इज द रीडिंग ऑन द पेयर ऑफ वर्नियर कैलिपर्स? व्हाट इज द रीडिंग ऑन द मेन स्केल? The reading on the main scale is 0.3 cm because the zero marking on the vernier scale is just past the 0.3 cm and it has not reached the 0.4 cm yet. So we read it as 0.3 cm. Then what is the reading on the vernier scale? We look for the alignment between the vernier scale and the main scale markings. In this diagram or this example, the 6th marking on the vernier scale align with 1 of the marking on the main scale. Therefore, we give the vernier scale a reading of 0.06 cm. Then, the combined reading of the length of the object using a pair of vernier calipers in this example is 0.3 cm in the main scale plus 0.06 cm on the vernier scale. The actual reading will be 0.36 cm. So in this exercise, again, the mean scale reading is 1.2 cm. Can you tell the vernier scale reading? Where are the markings on both scale are aligned? Yes, it is the third marking on the vernier scale aligned with one of the marking on the mean scale. Therefore, the reading is 1.2 cm plus 0.03 cm. The actual length is 1.23 cm.